Well, almost afternoon, but it feels like a.m. because I'm just starting my day. I'm having Pillsbury buttermilk biscuits, and I got some syrup. Today is Friday, hump day for me. So, happy hump day. Whatever day it is for you, I hope that you're having a great day. My goodness, that looks so good. Once in a while, I love these biscuits. Once in a while. I think when I was younger, especially now that my daughter knows how to make biscuits. My daughter biscuits taste awesome good, but you know, Pillsbury got like a taste to it that we all kind of familiar with. It's about to be good. Syrup and biscuits. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Scratch my neck. And it pop. Every time it shocks me, but it literally gets so loose after that. This show. It was called From Scratch. I'm thinking it was on Netflix. I can't really remember. Child, I cried so much when I tell you I cried. First, I dropped a few tears. Then a lot of tears. Then I let out a couple sounds, and next thing I know, me and Nadine both was crying out loud. It was such a heartbreaking, heartwarming, endurance, amazing, sad, beautiful show. It was so good. A love story. It was about a young woman had a very supportive family, a father and his wife who raised her, and they was from I think it said Houston, Texas, where they live. And then she had a mother who loved her, who left her kids with the father when she was younger. She left the husband, but the mother still. Was still very much in her life, her sister's life. They went to Italy. She met a poor man and a wealthy man, two different walks of life. The poor man was a cook. The rich man had a gallery. The man was from a town. before the movie, and I've thought about Sicilian people for some reason. I didn't know they was different, like Italian people in the culture. I didn't know. So it was very enlightening, you know, to find. Young lady was a black lady. She fell in love with the poor man that was a cook. And he left his country and came to America to be with her. It was such a good show. I just wanted to tell you how it upload key of emotion, y'all. I cried. The day before, last night, and last night, I tear up so bad. I thought about everything in my life that broke. Stop crying. I cried like a 3-year-old. I think one of the things that truly hurt me was watching the show and seeing how supportive that this woman had, support from both sides of her family, friends. So much support, and never being able to experience that broke me, broke my heart. Now, I remember there was times that I didn't even want to discuss with my mother everything that went. so she never gonna speak to me again, so I would not bring up none of the things she did wrong to me. We cry for each other. We hold each other. We both crying. I went to bed. Nadine came back to check on me and I still was crying. She prayed for me. Anointed my head with oil. So that I could sleep in peace. And was exactly what I needed. Not everybody got a big family, but you got to cherish the ones that love you. You really do. I really enjoyed that show. Such a beautiful love story. She loved him and he loved her. It was that just unconditional love. That we all want and desire. Friends that loved him too. When her husband came to America, he met other people that was from Sicily. And the food in the show, was art. Absolutely beautiful. Was amazing. I was sitting there with them, having dinner with them. Every time they ate dinner, angels sound nice.